本日はポイント故障のためダイヤが大幅に乱れ、お急ぎのお客様には大変ご迷惑をおかけいたしました。次は岩戸台。
岩戸台です。この電車、辰巳ポートアイランド行き、本日の最終電車となっております。お乗り忘れのないようご注意ください。
ようこそ。遅かったね。長い間君を待ってたよ。この先へ進むならここに署名をして。一応契約だからね。怖がらなくていいよ。ここからは自分の決めたことに責任を取ってもらうってだけだから。確かに、時は誰にでも結末を運んでくるよ。たとえ耳と目を塞いでいてもね。さあ、始まるよ。
誰？この時間にどうして？まさか。
待て。
明かりが。
到着が遅れたようだね。私は霧城満。この寮に住んでいるものだ。
誰ですか？
彼は転入生だ。ここへの入寮が急に決まってね。いずれ男子寮への割り当てが正式にされるだろう。
いいんですか？
さあな。彼女は竹葉ゆかり。この春から2年生だから君と同じだな。
竹葉です。あ、はい。こちらこそよろしく。
今日はもう遅い。部屋は2階の一番奥に用意してある。荷物も届いてるはずだ。すぐに休むといい。
あ、じゃあ案内するんでついてきてください。 だね。一番奥だから覚えやすいでしょ。何か聞きたいことある？誰のこと？ちょっとやめてよ、そういうの。ちょっと聞きたいんだけど、駅からここまで来る間ずっと平気だったの？どういう意味って？その様子だと本当に平気みたいだね。ならいいんだ、ごめん、気にしないで。じゃあ私は行くね。いろいろとわからないことあると思うけど、それはまた今度ね。おやすみなさい。おはよう、眠れた？先輩に案内しろって頼まれちゃって。もう出られる？よかった、じゃあ行こっか。これ使うの、モノレール珍しいでしょ。特にここ海の上進むみたいな感じで好きなんだ。あ、学校があるのは終点の辰巳ポートアイランドって駅ね。聞いたことない？辰巳ポートアイランド、人工島の真ん中にうちの学校があるの。あ、ほら見えてきた。ここが月光館学園の高等部、よろしくね。ここからは一人で大丈夫だよね。まず先生に挨拶か。職員室はこの先を左に入ってすぐだから、詳しいことはそこでね。以上ナビでした。何かわからないこととかある？そう、まだクラス分け見てないし。昨日の夜、いろいろ見たでしょ。あれ、他の人には言わないでね。じゃあね。 入生くんよね。入生で間違いね。こう点々としてきてん。あ、バタバタし読んでなくてさ。
I'm going out for a bit.
Hmm?
Have you seen the newspapers lately?
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome. I've seen it in the news quite often lately. They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It has to be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay on your own?
Don't worry, I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
He's back.
So, this is our new guest. Good evening. My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations. However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask? You saw something strange. Like what? You were probably just tired. I wouldn't worry about it. Do you have another question? There were only four students in this dorm. You, Yukari here, Mitsuru, and a senior named Akihiko Sanada. I hope you all get along. Do you have another question? To welcome you, of course. Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru, Yukari?
She's upstairs.
as diligent as always, although it doesn't hurt to come down and say hello. Do you have another question? Then I hope you have a successful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me, you must be tired from all the excitement. You should go to bed early. As they say, the early bird catches the bookworm. Please forgive the bad pun.
You'll get used to his lame jokes.
Working hard? So, how's he doing?
He went to bed a little while ago. He's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think he's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
This sucks.
KJ Radio presents The Bay Tuners. Tune in again next week for more of the hits.
This program is brought to you by Kirijo Electronics. Kirijo Electronics, always there when you need them. The time is now midnight.
Huh? What the? What's happening to me?
He's still sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then he must be...
As you can see, he's retained his human form. He's asleep, but he's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not he has the potential. Although, he must. If he didn't, they would have preyed on him by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor him for a few more days.
Yes, sir. I feel kind of bad, though, spying on him like this.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
Pleased to meet you.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place. Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet Room. You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so. I only ask one thing in return, that you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make. That is fine for now. Hold on to this. Till we meet again.
Whenever I hang out with the guys from school, we usually end up here. There's a karaoke box, an arcade, and oh, this is where you come to rent out CDs, too. Then there's that club over there. But of course, I've never seen the inside.
Welcome back.
How is he?
The same as last night.
Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss, disorientation. But this subject is rather unique. He hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
But we're treating him like a guinea pig.
I understand your concern. But it's imperative that we recruit new members. I heard he's your classmate. Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade?
Yeah, I guess. But still.
Command room. Is that you, Akihiko?
You're not gonna believe this. This thing is huge. Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me. I wanted to let you guys know. I'm almost there.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here?
Mr. Chairman, let's suspend our observation for now. We'll prepare for battle.
Right. Be careful.
Akihiko!
I'm all right. Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
It's one of them, Akihiko?
Yes, but not an ordinary one.
What the? You've gotta be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takiba, go upstairs and wake him up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You led it to us, Akihiko, so I'm afraid you'll have to fight.
Like I had a choice. What are you waiting for, Yukari? Go!
I'm going! I'm coming in! I don't have time to explain! We have to get out of here, now! Hurry, downstairs! We'll leave through the back door! Wait! Take this, just in case. Okay, let's go! Alright, we should be safe now.
Takiba, do you read me?
Yes, I hear you.
Be careful. There's more than one enemy. The one we're fighting isn't the one Akihiko saw.
What? Let's pull back. What was that? It's getting closer. Keep moving. Hurry. The door's locked. I think we're safe for now. Huh? You gotta be kidding me! I climbed
climbed up the wall?
There. They're on the roof.
That gigantic shadow. Just what is it we're dealing with?
Let's go, Mitsuru.
Wait.
That's the thing that attacked this place. We call them shadows. Oh, yeah. I have to fight. I can summon mine. No problem. Here goes.